for
y'all on the grind, so I ain't really got time. I be all about my peso.
I be all about my peso.
My chick on the other line, she keep on calling my phone, wondering when I'm gonna come home.
Shawty, I'm coming home.
I be all on the grind, so yeah. I ain't really got time. So I be all about my peso.
I be all about my peso.
All about the cake, man. Yeah. I'm tryna get rich. Shout out to my niggas, yeah. They be all about them figures, nigga.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Tunchi, man, back at y'all again with another video, man. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure y'all subscribe, man. Click that notification bell, man, and click all, man. Hold on, wait. Don't wait. Make sure y'all subscribe. Alright. Y'all see it, man. Hey, I'm in the big snow today, man. We on the way to 5K, man. We got another giveaway. So y'all already know it's lit with that. I can't wait to do it, man. Shout out to everybody that's been consistent in the comment section. Shout out to everybody that's been smashing that like button, man. Shout out to the real, man. The whole gang. The only way is up, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. But anyway, we at my dog Mike Banks' shop, man. He got a few things. I know y'all wanted to see a few things that was done. So he hit my line like, hey, man, we out the band. I know y'all want to see it, so here y'all go. I'm about to show y'all what's cracking at the shop. So things just been, you know, he'll do something, and then next thing you know, it's gone. You know, the customer come get the car. You know what I'm saying? And the way my schedule's set up, you know what I'm saying, it's kind of crazy. It's just crazy. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to my dog, Mike Banks, man. He be up in this shop, y'all, like crazy. So he definitely working. So like I said, the stuff y'all to see on here, 9 times out of 10, it'll probably be gone. It'll be something new in there. So he got some finished work up in here. I'ma show y'all, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, like I said, man, make sure y'all smash that like button, man. Y'all stay tuned.
Y'all see it, man. We up here at MB Customs, man. What up? What up, man? What's going on, man?
You know how
to
do it, man. Love working and showing y'all what we do, man. Y'all
that's what's
see
up.
This week, it's a whole nother look.
Whole nother whip right
so
here,
this
man.
Just to show y'all, like, because there was a couple of people, I guess, call themselves trolling or whatever you call it.
Yeah, man.
You talking about they need more finished product. Like, you guys need to stop this. Like, you guys, I know who y'all is. Y'all know who I know who y'all is, too. But the thing is this, y'all. Every time he came here, it was a different product done. We got 2 cars painted. Well, y'all can see whatever we'll be doing next. But for those few people that feel like they've been victimized by the MB Custom Incorporation, you guys need to cut it out. You know what I mean? But anyway, like I said, later for that, because like I said, I talked to whoever that daddy. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we ain't gonna say the name on that, but you know, let them know though.
Because
what, you know,
I don't know if he know that they doing this, but yeah. I don't want to seem like I'm attacking them. But as you can see on the comment, they was, you know what I'm saying, which is fine, but I don't think it's cool for a person to feel a certain way when there's 2 people in this, you know what I'm saying?
Right,
tank.
Right,
so
right.
You gotta see from both ends. You can't listen to one side that feel like there are 3 sides to every story.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'm just keep it real.
Yep.
You know what I mean? So, you know, there's the right side, his side, and there's my side.
Right,
you know what
right.
I'm saying? But you know, I'm on the right side. That's why I ain't nothing really.
Right. But at the end of the day, let them know how you do your business, though, bro. Like,
well, you
know what
like
I'm saying?
Said, man, well, this was years ago. So
yeah.
I can't, like I said, I only like going back to
right.
5, 6 years ago because that was 5, 6 years ago. But at the time, I gave a person a hell of a deal. Like, oh my God. I don't even want to tell nobody what I did. It's so much, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I figured, like, if I give somebody that type of price to do all that, it basically was a rehab, a full rehab for $3,800.
Right.
About $4,000.
Right.
And it didn't go the way it's supposed to win. So, like, I didn't get angry. I just kept on doing what I got to do. I got bills to pay and stuff.
Right, right. At the end of the day, we got bills. Right. Everybody got bills.
Everybody
you know what I'm saying?
To pay. And like I said, we both knew what it was. So, that's why it was no blows being taken. It was just a little people saying what they got to say, which I understand because I'm very understanding. Because if I was in that position and don't know what the fact of the matter is, I'll probably take the same way. But by me knowing what the business is and how
right.
it went, there's no need for me to lose no more energy over. Like I told him, I'm gonna still take care, even though it was years ago and it was a hell of a deal. When somebody, let me just tell you this, if I ever tell you to paint your whole car,
right,
to do your interior, to do a sunroof and do a trunk, except those seats. I didn't do the seats.
Right.
Everything else except the seats.
Right.
Power door locks, custom everything for $3,800.
Right.
You should pay that off.
Right.
You know what I mean? It's $3,800 to get a whole car refurbished. I'm gonna give you $500 right now. You know what I'm saying? So that's how it went. Then I'm gonna give you another $200-$300. Then I'm gonna, you know what I'm saying? So I know people gonna say it went a different way, but that's how it went, you know what I mean?
Right.
Like I said, we're not even on that.
Yeah.
That's just something I see they saw you coming doing vlog in my shop and they wanna.
Right, right.
But as you can see, every time you come, it's something different.
Yeah, something different
car
going on.
Tone, you know what I mean? So finished product, they gone already.
Yep.
You ass.
But at the end of the day, bro, like if they ain't paying, you know,
like this, right? If you ain't paying, this is a place that we call the graveyard. You know what I mean? We put you in the graveyard and tell me we vibe you. We bring you back to vibe, though. We not gonna just leave you back there.
Right, right.
We not that type of people. But just do right. You know what I'm saying? If you do right, right gonna follow. But if you do wrong.
Can't be coming up here talking about, hey, with my car, you ain't bring no money.
Listen, to run a spot like this and to keep it going the way I got it going, you gotta be doing something.
Right.
You can't be like not doing the job because how you gonna get paid? Ain't nobody gonna pay if you ain't doing their car.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? So you gotta look at it both ways. People talking about they want more. But I'm gonna get y'all ass more though. I'm gonna, listen, next week when you come in, I'm gonna have. See, this is the energy I need.
Yeah.
This
like, turn up.
This actually makes me go, bro. You know what I mean? So it's not a bad thing. Don't get me wrong, Miss Lady. It's a great thing, y'all feel that way, but I'm gonna take care of your pops. Your pops know me, man. We done built a relationship, whether y'all know it or not. But anyway, that's on another thing. I'm gonna take care of him. It was just a situation, bro. That's all it was.
Yeah.
I understood how it go.
Right.
You know what I mean? I told him I'm not gonna leave you behind, but he wasn't the only person. We got a car out there. He was the same thing, but he came through the day like, hey, bro, I'm gonna pay you all the way off today. Because you gave me some deals back then and the shit you did for me. Come here, matter of fact,
let's check this car out, y'all.
Now this is something I did for you.
This car, like, tell it, look, y'all. This car, y'all, look. This car been here, y'all, since my last car got painted from him.
That was 7 years ago.
This was 7 years ago, y'all. No cap. 7 years ago.
You got a light on your phone?
Yeah, let me turn the light on my phone real quick. Hold on, y'all. Let me show y'all this car real quick.
Oh,
you got it? Now, this customer came today.
This is the car. This is the car I painted
7 years ago, right?
It's about 5 years ago.
Been sitting in the front yard, y'all. This car been sitting here for years.
I can see them flakes now.
Yeah, check the flakes out.
I don't know if you can see it. You probably can't see it. But anyway, look at the interior, y'all. Now, I did the dashboard with the TV. Digital dash, and look at the rear deck. I don't know if you can
check
it. You probably go through the inside.
Let me check it out.
See it?
Yeah, we can see the rear deck.
Yeah. Now you know what this guy said? He said MB, man. Man, I don't want that old shit in my car no more, man. I want you to put that new MB in there, man. He came and dropped the money off for me to get the motor together first.
Right, right.
Paid me all the way off for it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because I gave him a great deal. It's not about, and then I put him a push start. Look at the push start down.
Yeah, he got the push to start. Yeah. So he want things updated now.
He want everything.
So he want it updated. So he don't want it no more.
He said MB, but that's that you 7 years ago, bro.
But at the end of the day.
It was a situation where he knew I gave him a deal.
Right.
Things went south on his end. You know what I mean? So if you get 4 and 5 customers going south on you, what you supposed to do, y'all? Get the next customer until you get your money right.
Yeah.
So, like I said,
that's business. At the end of the day, that's just how business
goes. Personal against anybody. You know what I mean? Like I said, this guy just left today.
Yeah.
So like I said, he knew what it was. Like, yeah, bro, you know, we did some stuff years ago. It didn't work the way it's supposed to went, but let's do it today.
Right.
You know what I mean? So that's what it's about.
But that's good. That's good. He dropped the money down. You know what I'm saying?
He cashed me out. I gave him a receipt, and that was it, bro.
Cause look, y'all.
Like I said, man, I mean, this car was paid it last week. It's sitting outside.
Yeah. Y'all remember this car? He coming to get this. So
you
just
know what I mean?
A little flaky outside, but that ain't nothing. But
he
still can see it.
And I didn't even get a chance to wet sand it up. I told him come back, man. I told the man to come back, man.
Mm-hmm.
I said, come back, man. He said, all right, bro.
It's finished product.
Look.
Still got a wet sand and buffer, but it's finished, though.
You know what I'm saying?
What they you know what I'm saying?
So, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, like I said, nothing personal against anybody. Hold on one sec.
Okay, do your thing. But, yeah, y'all, this car, that blue car, y'all, I'm telling y'all, look. My last car that he painted, that car was sitting in his driveway. This was like...
It's up to you, bro.
What was it? It was like, yeah, seven, eight years ago, y'all. Like, crazy. So I thought that was his car. I never asked him, y'all. Like, damn, you know, is that his car? Whole time, that's a customer car. So at the end of the day, how he moved, y'all. Like, y'all know most shops, they'll usually call y'all. Like, hey, man, you know what I'm saying? You need to drop some money down. See, my dog MB, he not going to call you. You don't drop no money down, going in the graveyard, dog. You know what I'm saying? Going to the cemetery. That's just how it go. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no hard feelings. That's just how it go. It's business. At the end of the day, you know, people got bills. You can't just be, you know, playing around like that. That ain't, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
this ain't free.
Yeah. Addressing that issue,
yeah.
Because we got so much good stuff we doing, and yeah. I don't want to bring that negative energy.
Right, right.
That's
facts,
not what
bro.
I'm about. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't want to keep no negative energy because it's not gonna get me nowhere.
Yeah.
So, like I said, man, we are gonna continue popping them out.
Yeah.
The next time you come here, this boy be laced up.
Uh huh. Yeah, I'll see.
Matter of fact,
he finna get this out the door. Yeah. Let's check this console out, bro.
We made something simple for him. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna show you a few things today, man.
All right.
So we got something.
Check this console out.
With the Camaro season, now you can see a little bit better.
Yeah. This console that's done. Y'all
just
see
it. Just a simple thing, like I said, I'm going to wrap it probably tomorrow, the next day.
After. Y'all see it. Flush fit in there. Perfect,
in
too.
In there.
That's what's up, man.
Now you remember last time, I think this was in the air, right? Or was it?
Oh, this one? This one's down.
I thought it was on the ground.
Yeah.
But check this out, but we didn't have this done.
Uh-oh, what you got? What you got cooking up?
We got this one going for us.
Shoot, man. Look, hey, man, stop playing. Look, hey, y'all seen the last video. Look.
It was the
Billy steering wheel.
Yeah, sitting in the trunk.
And some other stuff.
Yeah.
Check this out.
We just thought, like I said, we got to do
going crazy.
I'm going to do the LED lights. I'm going to do the match grill all in the billet sign. That's a billet sign. I made that with a jigsaw.
Shh, going crazy.
So like I said, man, and we got this new spoiler finna go on here.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Check that spoiler out.
And we finna make a concert for this, too, tonight. And we got
this setup finna be nasty, dog.
Y'all
just
see these parts, like these parts.
I got parts coming in.
We got more parts coming. This thing, box my man dropped off. Early on, all
right,
we get
yeah.
all them parts on
oh,
that.
Oh, yeah.
And we're waiting for the alternator and a couple more things. So,
man.
Like I said, man, we're trying to do it the right way. Like,
right,
we gotta
yeah.
To
that negativity,
back and forth,
man.
Negativity, because that don't make me look
right.
good or
yeah.
you.
Facts.
So,
facts.
We about just making it right. Like I said, I'm going to make that dude happy at the end of the day. But what I don't like is when people try to push their emotions on somebody else. You know,
right,
stuff
yeah.
like that. Man, that's how a lot of people get hurt.
Yeah.
You feeling some type of way, and now you want me to feel like you feel because you an ass.
Right.
You want me to be an ass like you. No, man,
yeah.
you're an asshole by yourself. That's how you're thinking of 2021.
Said straight to the cemetery.
Undertaker, man. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy, but take it back to
all right.
thing.
Close this door for you.
Yeah. It's all good. You about to make these custom lights. You're going to put these LED lights to make these
oh, yeah.
in there. About to take them apart, and we're also doing some headlights too.
So this boy this going crazy.
That we about to do, put the LEDs in there.
Going then, crazy.
And then let me show you something. I'll put the lights on down here.
All right.
Watch this up. You gotta look this thing in, man. We're gonna be having sound.
Yeah,
we're
look at
having,
that.
We're gonna be having radios, amps, all that stuff.
All that.
So we getting this is gonna be the sound shot down here. We getting together. I don't hear the lights.
Back.
On.
Okay.
Now check this out. Now, I don't know, I think last time
y'all
was here, was you working on the rear carpet for
this car? Okay. Yeah, I ain't been back here last week.
Okay.
So what you got going on?
We're doing a test.
Damn.
We got the back console in the back.
Man, check him out. Check him out real quick. Check
you
know, him out.
Man, little something. You can move this back.
Oh, okay.
And then this is where the speaker grill going to go. I'm going to go on the other side.
All right. Right, these were you was doing the door panels off these. You doing the door panels on these, right?
Yeah, I'm doing the whole thing.
Okay.
See this come off.
That's so dope. You
know where the speaker's gonna be? The cup holder's going down here. Down here, I'm having two cup holders lighting up LED lights. Like you know, all
damn.
This really light up. So
all this, damn.
So we ain't got lit up yet. So.
But when it's done, you guys, like I said, man, this gonna be done another week. Next week when he come in, everything gonna be wrapped up. He's gonna be in and everything.
We're crazy,
y'all. So the end. Oh, let me show y'all something else, man. Like I said, I enjoy doing this. Like, I really enjoy this guy coming through, like I'm saying, motivate me. Cause this is more motivation than anything to me. Like,
we're crazy,
about
man. Check
gonna,
this trunk
gonna
out.
Have the Impala sign in there.
And I love that this mesh right here, bro. That's be so dope.
We got the amp racks on the side on here. So we should start wrapping this up and doing the amp wires and stuff tomorrow. If not tomorrow, Monday.
Monday.
So yeah, so y'all will come.
You getting to it though, bro.
Y'all will come back, you know what I'm saying, for the
going
next
crazy,
y'all
man.
Damn, broski out there doing this.
He ain't playing with him.
So, you know.
Yeah, man.
Like I said, man, this
damn.
Is, see the inside of the box.
You see
the inside? Let me get some light. Like I said, man, we really like doing what we do, man. We're not trying to be better than nobody. We're just trying to be better than ourselves.
Right.
See how the inside look?
Look at that. Check it out.
You see how the chamber's made?
Mm-hmm.
So, this is just something
man, look
we
at
enjoy
that, man.
Doing, man.
Custom-made box by MB Customs, oh, man. Y'all, tell them better stop playing, man.
They gonna stop, man. They gonna stop. You know what I mean?
Man.
You gonna see the boy hard working. You know, like
got
said,
it flushed
us,
in there
man,
too.
Don't forget,
yeah.
There ain't no flu of people. It's two of people. That's
yeah.
That's it. So, like I said,
facts,
man.
The
next time y'all come, we're going to have this all floor insulated.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm going to insulate the floor. Be in there.
Oh, yeah.
We doing this push start. You know? So, yeah, like I said, man, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff. You guys going to be seeing us. Updating everything and getting stuff out of here, actually.
Right, yeah. Like, in and out. In and out.
The cars up there be painted, you know what I mean? So we're not gonna sit around and let people say more colors need to be done. What are you looking at? You know what I'm saying? What you open your eyes, close your mouth. For real. But
yeah,
yeah bro,
man.
Like I said, man, I really enjoy this, man. As you can see yourself, man.
Yeah. Yeah, I
like
see.
Saying, this is like a sport to me. This ain't no job. It's more of a sport. That's why I keep water in my hand. I get thirsty.
Boy, going crazy.
And that's light work, trust me. Y'all ain't see the monster wake up yet. You know what I mean? But yeah, we gonna have some stuff for y'all though, man. Like, we just trying to make it, man. And we don't want to try to make it hot for us. Give you a hug. And this will be in the car when y'all come next time. Y'all see all this mess.
All this.
Inside of a car. We gotta start figuring everything out, so. But yeah, man, we're gonna have fun, man. We're gonna have fun every week. Every week we're gonna have fun. I guarantee you.
Boy, going crazy, man.
Yeah, man, like I said, man, I appreciate the motivation, you know. There's no problem when people get to talking like that because it's making me.
Make you go harder, man.
I'm
for real.
Go crazy. Like, hey,
yeah.
Now watch how I'm gonna go crazy when you come back up. Like, boy, like I said, y'all going up. I'm going crazy. 32 game going up. I'm going crazy. You know what I mean? Both ways is great. You
show,
know what I'm
man. For sure.
Going up and going
I can't
crazy.
Wait to see this, dog. For
it's
real.
Gonna
this gonna be nasty. It is
that's
sad,
actually
man.
An amp rack. The whole thing slide
out. Oh, right here? Damn.
The whole thing slide out. Like I said, we have it all. Wired up, you know what I mean? Waiting for the amp to come in, but we know two amps to get here.
Damn.
We gotta go crazy. Do what we pulled to do.
Yes, sir.
Nothing left, man.
Yeah, man.
Matter of fact, look at this. B over here. You know what I'm saying? This is how it works. The two of us, man. He's putting the parts. Remember when we tell y'all the parts came in last time?
Yeah, yeah.
He's putting them on.
Let's check them out.
Check it out.
Oh, yeah.
And then I don't know if y'all
get
saw
to
it. Get ready to cut the iPad with the radio and the West Coast still gonna be in there with the iPad. So that you can slide the iPad out and still control your radio. So we got a little tucking here and there.
Yeah.
But it's gonna be
getting to it though, you know what I'm saying?
So we're gonna give y'all more. Is that what y'all
facts.
Want? We're gonna give it to y'all. Is that facts. What y'all want? I hope y'all got appetite. We're gonna feed it to y'all, I swear to God.
They saying they like that. They want that 60 inch in that van too.
Yeah, hey bro, we gonna do that. B.
Great.
We're gonna do the 60 inch with the fireplace at the bottom.
Okay.
So like I said, we'll be working on that about 2 weeks though.
Okay,
we
okay.
Got stuff.
Yeah.
That's my van. So I can't do my van for you. Man, at me.
Yeah, you gotta get that money first, dog.
Money first, so I can buy the stuff for the van. So.
Facts, man.
But
facts.
We got most stuff for it already though.
So like I said,
that's what's up, man.
You gonna see us go crazy, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up, dog.
We gonna go crazy with
y'all.
Yes,
sir.
You know what I mean? So I kinda like how that sound. 32 game going up, I'm going crazy.
Yes, sir, man. Y'all see it though, man. Like I said, man, make sure y'all drop down in the comments below, man. Let me know what y'all think about the video, man. The grind definitely don't stop, man.
Let me know what y'all think to make me a better person, too. Like I said, I'm the type of person like that. I mean, you know, I like being a better person. Ain't nothing wrong with being better.
Right, right.
It's good.
Facts. Facts, man. So, all right, y'all, man. We gonna check out with another video, man. All right, y'all. Peace.